Hey, what's up, guys? So I am rushing. I'm trying to get done. I spoke this morning at USC, and now I am back home and just trying to get everything in order. I am doing my DAB, the AIDS Bear presentation down on Skid Row. Also, giving out this cell phone today to someone down on Skid Row. And I just have so much that I'm trying to get done in such a small space of time and just running around. I know a lot of you have been asking questions about the website. I'm trying to deal with that. Someone built the website for me and it's been turned over to me, and I am trying to learn it in addition to just trying to keep up with all the stuff that I want to keep up with. And learning website crap is not something that I want to do. So considering just letting the website go, but if I let the website go, then my blog goes. So it's just a lot that I'm trying to deal with. So today I get to present a DAB, the AIDS Bear, and I'm super excited about that because the person I am presenting it to is a friend of mine. He's someone who's been battling HIV for over 20 years. He's just a phenomenal person, and I'm not going to say too much more because I am hoping to take my camera with me. I just need to get out of here. It's already 11:26, and I want it to be gone by 11:30. The presentation is not until 1:30, so I have some time, but I just wanted to arrive on time and relax, have a chance to visit. I haven't been down there in this capacity in a very, very long time. I've been doing a lot of one-on-one stuff with the residents, and this is the first time in, since before I started working, that I have a chance to go down there and attend one of the resident meetings and speak with the residents as a group. So I'm super excited for the opportunity to do that. I want to say thanks to my girl Jackie Black Lacquer. She noticed that I am so much more happier, so much more relaxed, so much more upbeat now that I don't have that ball and chain of a bitch that was causing me so much stress and so much problems. And so thank you for noticing that, Jackie. I really, really appreciate it. I am a lot happier. I am way more relaxed. My bank account is just nearly on zero, so not happy about that. But at least I've got my peace of mind, my sanity, my joy, my smile, and I'm back doing what I love. And that's my homeless outreach and my HIV and AIDS outreaches. So I'm super excited about that. Thanks for noticing. I like your little twist going on right now. That's it, everybody. I'll do another pickup video once I get down there. Hopefully Donald will want to talk with us on camera. Peace and blessings, everybody. DAB, Garner, thank you so very much for allowing me the chance to present these DAB, the AIDS Bears, to people here in my area. Each time I get to present one, I present them to people who embody or exemplify survival and hope and perseverance. And today is such, it's a huge one for me because this is a personal friend of mine. So thank you so very much for allowing me to do this and for making me an ambassador of hope for your organization. It is indeed an honor. So I will be back in a second. Probably be like more like an hour for me, but it'll just be a second for you. Peace and blessings. See you in the next segment.
You apologize, you know, I'm sorry.
I apologize for neglecting you guys.
Yes.
Yeah.
But you guys know the Lincoln is my spot.
That's
I love
right.
You guys. I've definitely missed coming down here. Working on some things. So when I first started, I told you guys about the Ambassador of Hope program. It is an international organization, and I was named the Ambassador of Hope by the founder. So every so often, I get to make presentations to people who just do amazing jobs with dealing with HIV and AIDS and living with it and getting through it. And one of the things that I discuss with you guys is part of my outreach is just encouraging you guys to get through it. You hear so many times, I'm HIV positive, what do I do now? And my response is always, you live your life. The same dreams, the same goals, the same aspirations that you had for yourself prior to HIV are still there. The only person that prevents them is you. HIV does not prevent them from happening. So when I first came, there are so many people that stuck out. Marcus, Donald, Walter, Cochise was here, Mr. Mayor right here stood out, Gerald stood out, and there were just so many people that really stood out. One that struck a chord with me right away was Donald. I did a conversations with Kenji with Donald for my YouTube channel. And for me, I don't know very many minorities, especially black men, who have lived with HIV as long as Donald. Give you a little bit of history of the organization. Gab Gardner is the founder of this organization. He lives in Florida. He was 18 when he was told that he had HIV, and back then it was called GRID. It was a couple weeks before his 19th birthday, and they told him he would not see his 19th birthday. Dab is still around, doing great. He asked me to be an ambassador. There's tons of ambassadors all over the United States as well as other countries. So today I get to present this Dab the AIDS Bear to somebody who I think is just a huge inspiration to me. I'm sure inspiration to many of you here. He is always good for a great laugh. He is always so encouraging and so uplifting, and if you really stop to pay attention, he'll drip some pearls of wisdom on you. And that is my friend, Mr. Donald.
That's right.
I see you got your Sunday best.
Take my picture.
So Donald, on behalf of DAB, the AIDS Bear organization, it is truly an honor to present this to you. You know how I feel about you. You crack me up, you make me smile, you encourage me. Donald calls me after chemotherapy, he calls me when I'm not feeling well, he threatens to come take my dog away. So it's an honor to present you with your own Dab the AIDS Bear.
Thank you. It's a great thing to be honored for anything nowadays. When I got clean and stuff, I just thought I was, before that, I was just out there in the streets and I really was just going to stay there. And then so the light came on and said it was something else for me to do. Stay well, you know, just keep on living.
Right.
And that's all I can do is try to help someone. I'm not perfect, but I try to do what I can to help somebody. Yeah. The wrong way. You know, I think everybody should really do that. So thank you so much.
So, Donald, you got your awards today. How do you feel?
I feel just wonderful that somebody is able to respect some of the stuff that I try to do. I try to help people. I'm not a perfect person, but I try to help everybody I can because, see, somebody helped me.
Right.
First. So you pass it along.
And for me, you just embody somebody that's been through a lot. You've overcome a lot, and you're an incredible inspiration, so I was happy to do the presentation for you.
And I got my button on and everything. Yeah, I like, this is really a nice honor for me.
Yeah, and you got a certificate, too.
And you're still touching my phone. I can't help it. My head is just relaxing back here on this big old drum.
Sitting on this big couch in the back.
This big onion back here.
I feel like I'm standing next to a big old alto.
My mother, thank her for that. She has a nice firm booty. Bless her heart.
Cool. Did I get that on camera?
Everything is recording.
You cut.
I said too much. Thank you.
So Donald, come back. I'm glad that I was able to do it for you. How you been feeling lately? You know, everybody's asking about you. Michelle said to tell you.
I'm feeling better because I'm gonna have to go to the hospital to have a surgery. So I'm feeling better. I got to plan for my surgery. So I got to stop doing bad stuff. I'm working on trying to achieve getting it done.
Okay.
I'm getting it over with so I can enjoy the summer.
So you can enjoy
and be 10 pounds or 15 pounds thinner. All
right.
You know this make you lose weight too.
What?
You sweat fat off.
That girdle you got
when you
on?
Keep it on. Mm, it's all the way to the end.
Oh.
And I'm only just sticking out here because I couldn't get these two on. That's why I had to put my t-shirt on. I'm telling everybody my business out there. Well, they know
guys, what to do. Thank you very much.
They know what to do next time.
We'll speak to you later. Donald, thank you for sharing part of your day.
I gotta wait where you at.